Vou falar a mosca Kylie.
Hi.
Hi. I'm Oscar Kightley with my Polly postcard. 5 fresh things to do in Samoa. Number 1, right on the back of a pickup. There's a lot of great restaurants in Samoa, and more they're sourcing local produce, which is awesome. But I'm kind of old school, so when I come to Samoa, bread. Old school tank loaf, white bread. Some pure New Zealand butter. None of that gluten-free stuff. To join in on the volleyball village games, but it's always a fun thing to do. Although I've always wondered, because they love volleyball over here, but Samoa's never had a good volleyball team. Doesn't matter, I think it's more a fun thing. Okay, we're at the old market. Oh, it's a new one actually, because the old one burnt down. Here for one of my fave things. I just gotta find some. Please. Anyone here sell it? Really? What are the chances? My romantic notions of getting koko at the market have pretty much failed. So, in lieu of that, mashka coffee is kasi for my mole. Instant coffee and mini pancakes. The Beulah Cave Pool, a freshwater pool on the grounds of the Methodist Theological College. Look at that execution. They've got a natural aptitude for bombs. And the songs that we sang, they were written for you and me. Melodies on repeat. And here's a sneaky number 6. Sitting on a rock near the sunset, drinking fizzy from a glass bottle. Ramosca, and that's my Polly postcard from Samoa. Refresh.